Write the answer. Given parabola is a y square equal to 4y. Given point P 2, 1. Equation of the normal. Already we know the procedure in the junior inter. Equation of the normal. First calculate dy by dx. Next at the point that is M. Equation of the normal. Y minus y1 equal to minus 1 by M x minus x1. Differentiate with respect to x. Dy by dx equal to 2x by 4. 2 table can say x by 2. M equal to dy by dx at P 2, 1. 2 by 2, 1. Therefore, equation of the normal, y minus y1 equal to minus 1 by m, x minus x1, y minus y1 value 1, minus 1 by m value 1 into x minus x1 value 2 by cross multiplication y minus 1 equal to minus x plus 2. Bring this one into LHS. x plus y minus 3 equal to 0. Next, bit number 35. Sin square t y equal to 2 cos t. The graph represented by the equation. So given x equal to t and y is also in terms of t. So eliminate t. We know that sin square theta plus cos square theta equal 1. Substitute the values in that formula. Write down. We know that sin square t plus cos square t equal to 1. Sin square t value x plus cos t value y by 2 whole square equal to 1. X plus y square by 4 equal to 1. 4 L y square by 4 equal to 1 minus x. Y square equal to 4 into 1 minus x. Y square equal to minus 4 into x minus 1. This is in the form of a y minus 0 whole square 4a into x minus 1 y minus k whole square 4a into x minus h form. So represents a parabola whose vertex is one comma 0, h value 1, k value 0. Vertex is 1 comma 0. Equal to 6x. Given tangent line, is 2y equal to 5x plus k. So this line touches the parabola. Find the value of k. That is the given question. Listen. Y square equal to 4ax. So 4a value 6. A value 6 by 4. A value 3 by 2. This is the given tangent line. 5x minus 2y plus k. This is in the form of Lx plus My plus N equal to 0. The line touches the parabola when a line touches the circle, then the condition is R equal to D. In the circle chapter, tangent condition, R equal to D. R is the radius, D is the distance from the center. In the parabola chapter, given parabola is y square equal 4x. So in parabola chapter, tangent condition Ln equal to Am square, L value 5, N value k, A value 3 by 2, M value minus 2. So L value 5, N value k, A value 3 by 2, M square value 4, 2 times cancel, K value 6 by 5, 6 by 5. Suppose given x square equal to 4ay, the difference between these two parabolas x comma y letters are interchange. Similarly, xy coefficients L and M interchange in this formula. So M N equal to A L square. For this parabola, this is the tangent condition. For this parabola, M N equal to A L square. Note this point also. Tangent condition. Y square equal to 8x. 4a value 8, a value 2, less than, find the equation of the tangent to the parabola, find the equation of the tangent to the parabola, which is parallel to the line x minus y plus 3 equal to 0. Take the diagram. Find the equation of the tangent to the parabola which is parallel to this line. Listen, these two are the parallel lines. We know that parallel lines are differ by a constant only. Again, parallel lines differ by a constant only. So x minus y plus k, for this k value we apply the condition, tangent condition, that is Ln equal to Am square. Write down. Given line is, x minus y plus 3 equal to 0. Therefore, parallel tangent is x minus y plus k equal to 0. Lx plus my plus n equal to 0. L value 1, M value minus 1, N value k. Therefore, tangent condition is, Ln equal to Am square, L value 1, N value k, A value 2, M square, minus 1 whole square. So k equal to minus 1 whole square value 1. 1 into 2 equal to 2. Replace k, x minus y plus 2 equal to 0. Parallel tangent is y square equal to 4x, 4a value 4, 4 4 cancel, a value 1. Given tangent line is 4x plus 6y plus 9 equal to 0. Lx plus My plus N equal to 0. Find the, listen, find the point of contact. Find the point of contact. Listen, in the circle chapter, suppose given circle equation and equation of the tangent. Find the point of contact. This point of contact is nothing but put of the perpendicular of C on the tangent line. So we apply the formula put of the perpendicular. We know that formula H minus X1 by A equal K minus Y1 by B and so on. So in the circle chapter, point of contact is put of the perpendicular. In the parabola chapter, P equal to N by L minus 2AM by L. N by L minus 2AM by L. Substitute the values. N value 9. L value 4. 9 by 4. Minus 2 into A value 1. M value 6. By L value 4. 9 by 4 minus 12 by 4. 4 3 times cancel. 9 by 4 comma. 9 by 4 comma minus 3. Given x square equal to 4ay. The point of contact. Interchange L and M and also X, Y coordinates also interchange. This is X value, this is Y value. Interchange X and Y values and also this one. Interchange L and M. So this point becomes 2 minus 2A where M replaced with L. L replaced with M, comma, N, by, where L replaced with M. This is the point of contact of this parabola. X square equal to 4AY parabola, point of contact formula.